Welcome back to my journey through BioShock, the first BioShock. I did kind of not get far last time, so let's see how far we get this time. Hopefully a little bit further than I got last time. Oh yeah, that's very hard. Drop anything? Oh! Yes, it did. Yeah? Oh dear, that doesn't sound good. Up here. Very slowly.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
I don't think he has a family.
You are the lonely one. No one will be there to sing this song.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
So, was I right about the whole, Adam thing driving everyone crazy? If the plasmids drove everyone crazy? I don't like this. If I did pay, then again, I was... thinking I would be walking around big giant metal suit. So this is nice. Actually now I can get drunk in this. I feel like this guy needs to get drunk. Just a little. But he must be really weak if it took two drinks to get him drunk. Ooh, what's that? Really, that whole stack of notes was $1. Really?
I just spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
Ghosts?
You open up!
For much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry very atom. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Okay, that's pretty creepy. That's really creepy. Why did they have to make little girls creepy? Oh god. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall then. Okay. Where are we going? Am I still crouched? I feel like I'm still crouched. I'm also walking with a bit of a hobble. Yeah, that's a good tip there. Let's save. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die here. Is that a note? Oh, it's a cabaret. Oh, okay then. I'm guessing the big daddy went that way, maybe? No. Well, I'm gonna run into him at some point. I understand that. I'm guessing that's if I die. I don't want to die. Oh, God.
The darling is hanger-on!
Die! How many shots do you take?
A drip to fresh air?
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Ladies will be knocking at my door.
That's cool. Is it safe yet? They're both gents on both sides, by the way. That's nice. Ooh, shiny. What do I see? Oh, it's because it creeps around. Oh, okay.
Security alert in progress.
a thing. That's who you are. Oh, hello. That was terrifying. I really didn't want to face all of those splicers. Whew. So anyway, how is everyone? Good. Yeah, that's good. Trust that person. I really don't. What I gotta do. then. I didn't see the finished burn, I was just waiting patiently for it to go. And then I saw the burn. He's my friend now! Hello friend! Hello friend! Can I get this one? I guess not.
Keep away from my house! Find your blasters!
Kill them, security box! Kill them! Oh my god, you're not there! Okay, he was terrified. Did you just shoot me, security bot? Sorry, I'm so quiet. I was just trying to concentrate through that. I really didn't want to die. Okay, so... Oh, am I going up the steps? How you doing, security bot? I can't hear you anymore. Where are you? I think I'm going to leave it here for today. I have run over time. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.